All right, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Do They Know It's Christmas? By the artist or group, potentially, Band Aid. Listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go and just jump into this immediately, all right? Let's check this out, guys. We're going to go ahead and pull up some lyrics still while we're here, guys. His voice is amazing, guys. Hold on, guys. There's like a whole lot of people singing this song, guys. All right. So the second guy with the pink hair, his voice is crazy. The guy that came after him, this guy right here, again, these are a lot of amazing voices being put on display here, guys. I think that guy looks familiar, bro. I have no idea where I've seen him before, but I think I've seen this guy. Wait a second, is this like a collaborative, like, thing? I don't think all these people are in the same band, bro. All right? I just don't think that. Just purely based off of just how this is being done. It could be, like, the Wu-Tang Clan or something, like 28 members or something. But I just don't think that's what this is, guys. Because all of them have uniquely interesting textured voices that are meant to almost be, to almost like 100% be front men of something, right? These are no like backup singers, guys. They're all great, guys. Wow. Wait a second, Feed the World. I think this may be like one of those other ones that we saw with like all those other like super famous people of that specific era. I think this is one of these things, guys. It has to be. It has to be. All right. I love the idea of these, obviously. Yeah, where like all the proceeds go to like a specific like charity. All right, guys. So I see this here. The release date was November 29th, 1984. 2 years before I was born, guys. All right. A super group called Band-Aid. Yeah, they were definitely made up of all of the like the super famous people of the era. All right. Not a single complaint. I love the concept of these, as I stated, guys. If you guys know of any more of these type of things, let me know. I'm definitely interested in hearing more of this specific type of content, right? But listen, let me know. And you guys all have an amazing, amazing day. And obviously, you know, enjoy your holidays, right?